Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Have you ever encountered a situation like this? A car parked illegally in a no parking zone. Not only is it annoying, but it can also cause traffic congestion and compromise road safety. Let's look at a solution that solves one of today's most common problems. Introducing the Dahua X-Spans SDT5X Dual-PTZ camera. The SDT5X camera offers two modes. Independent mode allows the panoramic channel to act as an auto checkpoint and traffic enforcement camera. At the same time, the detailed channel can capture illegal parking images. Linkage mode allows for a panoramic view of the scene. When illegal parking is detected, it links to the detailed camera to capture close-up images without compromising the panoramic view. This ensures effective monitoring and enforcement of parking regulations. Additionally, you can customize the time between captures. For example, a vehicle overstaying a 2-hour parking limit. For more information about our products, you can visit the links below or contact your local Dahua retailer. As always, this has been your friendly Dahua assistant, Danny. Don't forget to subscribe and click that bell notification icon. Stay tuned for more informative videos right here at Dahua Technology, enabling a safer society and smarter living.